Hi, and welcome back to CT News, where we give you the news.
Attention NHS members, be sure to get your service hours done and turn in your dues to Ms. Lanfelter.
Junior High Student Council is in need of 2-liter bottles. Please save them and bring them in to Mrs. Sanderson's room 133 or Mrs. Spangler in the art room.
Rotary Interact encourages everyone to bring in grocery bags to help support the recycling initiative and the effort to make a bench out of all the recyclables.
Attention TSA members, the TSA regional competition will be held at Richland High School on Saturday, January 21st.
Sun Club will be selling carnations to be delivered on Valentine's Day. Students can sign up for carnations with a message to that special someone in room 218.
See you next week.
Saturday is cloudy with a high of 31 and a low of 25. Sunday, there is a chance of snow with a high of 34 and a low of 25.
Very good day.
Welcome back to your sports updates.
This week, the girls' varsity basketball team lost to Shade on Monday.
The boys' varsity basketball team traveled to North Star and came out with a 53-38 victory.
The varsity rifle team defeated Salisbury 1,363-978. They outperformed their personal best.
Congratulations to Noah Lehman for achieving a perfect score in prone.
Varsity wrestling defeated North Star for the first time since 2001.
Congratulations to everyone who competed.
Wednesday night, Varsity Rifle also defeated North Star 1,330-1,306.
The boys' varsity basketball team will travel to Berlin tonight and take on the Mountaineers. Come out and support.
See you next week on Contownian Sports.
Today we have Ryan Brown joining us as our Athlete of the Week. How's the team looking this year?
Pretty good. We got a lot of personal bests this year, and we kept on growing and kept on, you know, getting personal bests after personal best.
What are your goals for the season?
I have to improve my score from 220s to at least 240s.
Who do you think your biggest competition will be?
Everett will be our biggest competition this year.
What are your future plans following the season?
My future plans would probably be attending college and going for IT.
How did the team look against Salisbury?
We did pretty good with shooting. A lot of people stepped up the game and got personal best, and overall we did pretty good.
Let's go!
And welcome back to The Bachelorette after a lengthy break.
This week, the contestants are going to take Emily on dates. Let's see what tricks they have up their sleeve.
I figured it out. Figured it out from black and white, seconds and hours, maybe the high.
I'm really feeling this spark.
I know how it goes from wrong and right, silence and sound.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give.
Yeah, you. Yeah, you.
I used to wanna be living like there's only me, but now I spend my time thinking about a way to get you off my mind.
Yeah, you.
I used to be so tough, never really gave enough, and then you caught my eye, giving me the feeling of a lightning strike.
Yeah, you.
Look at me now, I'm falling. I can't even talk, still stuttering. This crowd of heart keeps shaking.
rose ceremony in the final episode of The Bachelorette until spring. Emily, you now have the tough choice of picking one of your bachelors.
Ronan, would you accept his rose?
Yeah, I will.
Should?
You know, as an alpha male producer, you know, I feel like I can bring this home for the team.
Andrew, you were not chosen tonight. How does that make you feel?
Kind of sucks.
Not gonna lie, I'm kind of disappointed. I guess it's time for me to find myself a woman.
The first bracket of the Alpha Male competition has been completed. This week, the Fitness Gram Pacer Test.
How's it going, Alex?
Yeah, it's good. I'm a little nervous today. Big competition day. So,
yeah.
Hoping to get after it.
You heard the news? It's going to be a Fitness Gram Pacer Test?
I have heard the news, yes.
You think that if you lose this to a member of the wrestling team, Mr. Luska is going to be quite upset?
I'm not even going to put that in my mind. I'm just going to go out there and compete to the best of my ability, and you know, good things will happen if I work my hardest.
Now, I know your nickname is Slim Reaper. Do you think you can be the agent of death today?
I really do think that I could be defined as a death agent of sorts. I think I'm going to instill fear into crowds whenever I walk in there.
Pretty good, how about yourself?
Good, hanging in there. Big competition with Alex Gregory today. How does it make you feel that he opted out early and left for school today?
He's scared.
That's what I was saying.
Yeah.
The big question is, Kraz, are you going to wear the boots for the race?
Yes?
Yep. Yeah.
All right, we're here with our two competitors. They're gonna run back and forth between these tape lines. If they do not make it before a ding, it means they have lost the competition and the other man will be declared the winner.
The test will begin on the word start. On your mark, get ready, start.
Roughly 10 minutes of the pacer test, Kraz didn't come out on top. You know, you stopped running. Tell me why.
I was tired.
I mean, it makes sense. Alex, you kept going. What was motivation today?
I wasn't tired.
Wow. And our winner is Alex!